Next up, from over in Bloomingdale, Georgia, Timothy Lindblom. Somebody dropped a set out of the room.
It's not out.